Yeah, but you can do that with or without us.
Yeah.
Do you want to get in with me instead of Robert? Or would you rather have
him? I'm just having him.
That's right.
No, I don't really mind. I just wondered because it's for Mom. To get him a hat like this for wintertime, and that little leather jacket we saw, if we could find it again on sale, get those for him, give him a little pair of jeans, he could be just like Daddy.
I'll send you a link.
Or we could just go buy him a suit.
Oh, those suits Nathan. Are so cute.
I'll send you a link and stuff I found. It's awesome. Awesome.
This right here is what I'm worried about, with him looking anything like me.
Ow.
That's not what I meant. That kind of stuff, right there.
I mean, it's...
Because, I mean, that's adorable. I'm worried he's going to be any bit like that, because I'm going to have troubles saying no or whatever.
Good senior pictures.
There's another one in here somewhere. Me, Trey, and Dad. And we're all in suits. In here somewhere in this little bag.
We're doing that stuff?
No. Oh man, where is it? I thought it was in that batch.
Today is the 4th of September, 2012, and Elijah was born at 10 a.m. Yay!
Yay!
Congrats!
Thank you. It's been a long day.
Yep.